What's up, guys? Today we're checking out the Queen Latifah Superstar. This is the next day, the following day from when I last left off. But yeah, I'm very excited to get back into this album because like I've been listening to this album, the first tracks that I heard like on repeat, bro. Like this album so far is just incredible. So today we're just checking out Superstar. Haven't heard it? Let's go. Oh crap! There we go. Bro, these beats be hitting, bro. Okay, yep, could have. So maybe next time push up like a pro. Okay, so I like this song so far. Basically talking about you don't have to be like the craziest dude to try and approach Queen Latifah. Type you have on the plate. Jeez. Okay. Bruh, this. Dude pulled up with a limo to go to the movies. That is ridiculous. Now if you're ready to deal with the girl who considers herself a queen and you know how to treat a queen, then step to the scene and chill with the shyness and the pride, baby. Cause life is beautiful with the highness by your side, baby. We can sit alone in a room and build. We can take a ride listening to music and chill. And I can do the crazy things I never thought I'd do. And maybe I could do all of those crazy things with you. Cause you ain't gotta be no superstar, honey. All I wanna find out is exactly who you are. Money ain't gonna make you happy. Bruh, this is cold so far. This beat. Queen Latifah is nice, bro. Bruh, that was nice. Oh my goodness. The beats for this album so far has just been amazing, bruh. And Queen Latifah once again came and delivered with the lyrics, bruh. Like, you hear, like, one of these songs basically on each and every album. Well, not each and every album, but I've definitely heard songs like this where girls are talking about how they don't want a man who can just like shower them with gifts and whatnot. They just want the simpler things in life. And you know what I'm saying? This was another one of those songs, but nonetheless, this was still an amazing song, bro. This beat was hard. Queen Latifah is hard. This album is cold. I can't wait to do the next track. So if you guys like this reaction, you want to see me do more of anybody else or more Queen Latifah, just let me know by smacking that like button, subscribing, and I'll catch you guys on the next video. Love you and peace out.